Guffey. How about Ridgemont and Hardin Northern? Bears up 7, start of the third. Gophers kick off, and Bradley Watts, as we boot it away, Watts, a nice little return here for the Polar Bears. They're trying to move on. Will Poling now, nice fake to Wes Schlatter, gets a few yards. Then 3rd and 9 for the Polar Bears. Will Poling will find Andrew Stump through the air, makes the grab for the first down. But Ridgemont is victorious on the road, 14-7. Gophers.